driving minigames, the shrinking minigames, the platforming, the constantly... well, everything. Besides being an actual, you know, shooter. Shrink ray.
Duke, we've been trying to reach you. What the hell happened in there? Never mind. Slide your back. A lot happened while you were incommunicado. We'll be there to pick you up in 5 minutes.
I guess it doesn't work on big ass things.
Squeal harder next time. Bada bing. It's ass-kicking time. Dig on swine. Hail to the king, baby.
It's like a mini boss or something. Oh. Okay, or not. What is this? Confused what this thing actually does. What is it? pretty awkward to use this. That. Turret stuff. Okay, good. I don't have to do turret stuff. No more minigames. Four weapons at once by enabling the expanded inventory game option. So now that I've taken a break, I'm ready to resume the game. Doesn't seem like this gun heats up very much, does it?
Okay.
done with this stupid crap now, please? Please. Choice.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's gonna be a bumpy ride. You had better not leave a scratch.
Is a thing. Oh shit. Don't forget that.
Frickin' jaywalkers.
Jaywalkers. No jaywalking. No cactuses either. Oh crap. Maybe we should stop and ask for directions. I assume we're going that way. But that... No, this is where we came from, so that can't be right. Oops. Maybe there was a different road. Like up that way or something. Wait a minute. This looks familiar. We went this way already. or drive better.
Rain and blood, baby.
We still have to drive.
Vroom, vroom, motherfucker. I'm gonna need a big grill. Desert road, no gas, and no chicks.
Shit happens. Weird positioning. Audio seems off. That or maybe there's something directly underneath me stuck. I saw that move, I swear to fuck. Press 4 to use the holodeck. I see.
I am the real Duke Nukem. Balls of steel, eat shit and die.
That's it. You put like half of a cup worth of gas in the car. Smash up on my room. Hail to the king, babe. Do I stop to drive? The other way. I had a choice, left or right, and I chose left. Apparently it must have been the right. But fuck. Man, these driving parts are just so fucking stupid. Thank you.
my tire.
Perfect. Bridge will be fine, don't worry about it. Oh no. Again. Population 72. Brought these into church.
I'm your Huckleberry. If I promised to kill you last, I lied. Who's next? Pork chop sandwiches.
Okay, this weapon's... Oh, I thought that was explosive. So fucking dead. I didn't realize my clip was so low. Ow. Just hit me.
I don't dig on swine.
This is how they did it back in the Wild West. Sort of. Not good. Alas.
I've taken the yellow pill.
Yeah, that's fucking useless. Hey, welcome back, Ion. Here at least.
No.
I wanted to start from the bottom. Fucking everywhere. Checkpointing me all the way here. Sounds all clear, or less. Stupid mini games. I really do. Yeah. Because it's stupid. Why do I get the feeling I should have been on the bridge somewhere? Maybe not. that wasn't retarded as fuck or anything. Makes it that much more stupid. Boulders suck. God, why is this driving crap so long, too? Oh my god, it just...
Suck it down. Step right up and get some. Nasty. Thank you. finger. I'm from Las Vegas, and I say kill 'em all. Next time. I wonder how many pork chops I can make out of you.
We're not doing good on ammo.
Hardware.
Oops. That wasn't what I meant to do. Oh, that's fucking bullshit.
dig on swine.
Isn't there a lot more buildings over here? I was sending my truck to make that jump. Maybe that shed has gas. This is gonna be great. No. Oh, that was quick. I was expecting a little bit longer of a ride.
Oh!
dick.
Okay, where the fuck do I go now? This way, probably. Maybe not. Kind of like it ruins your dreams. That moment you learn that roller coasters only last like 20, 30, if you're lucky, maybe 40 seconds, depending on the ride. It's until someone tells you, you had no idea that like you're going to be standing around in line for 6 hours for like a 28 second ride. Okay, that was a little bit farther of a gap than I thought. Sitting on the tracks correctly. What the fuck? Way cooler. Man, there's just aliens every fucking where. Damn incomplete construction. Yeah, that's how it goes. But the first time you learn about that, that's even a thing. Those are bad times. Like after that, life is never the same. Why did my turbo not go off? I hate these driving creeps so fucking much. Now, last theme parks I went to were in somewhere in Japan. I forgot. It was like Disneyland Tokyo or something weird. God, more fucking driving. 10.0 landing. Oh, hell.
Whoa. Whoa.
Stupid boulders. Stupid everything.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
No, it's not. The entrance. Whole invisible wall right fucking there. Okay. This is also fucking stupid. Oh, this is all one fucking wall too. That's another wall. Absolutely amazing piece of shit game. 10 out of 10. Easy. Oh fuck, there's the goddamn ladder.
Oh, and it got such good gas mileage.
President.
No! Damn it, Duke! Damn you! I had the Emperor eating out of my damn hand, and you blew it! This! All this death! All of this is your fault! You did this! You! Now I'm gonna go find him, try to repair the negotiations. You ruined!
Oh, yeah?
I told you not to get involved!
Mr. President, we need to leave now!
Like, I have a feeling I'm not gonna make it through the whole campaign. Like, if it's still more of this kind of shit. Like, there's just no way I'm gonna be able to put up with it.
Yeah! Alien fire!
wants white meat, huh? Who wants it?
In the way of my line of fire. Get out of here. No issues with something being linear, it's just if the game sucks. Every man for themselves. Out of order. Still not, although it's still alive. Now he's pissed off. Just turn it off. I turn it off, then I go about my business today to.
Area clear!
Sucks. It's not going very well.
This is just like that one time in Beirut. You wouldn't believe the chubby I got. I got orders to hold this fucking shit together up here, but Graves wants you at the base of the dam. Drop the fucking GR-44 rope for you to rappel down. Just don't get rope burned this time. None of those massage specials around right now, huh? Ah, jerk it off!
Oh yeah, this is a... Hey, it worked. Don't know how we'll get back up, but...
General Graves is down in the generator room, Duke. You have to pass through the tunnels and into the power station to get there, but you'll make it.
Well, it's Duke Nukem, so that's just their style.
the soldier, get in there and kill those things. You clear out the room, then I'll get you onto the elevator. That'll take you down to the generator room where your general is. I ain't going out there till it's clear.
Hey, now hold on. I can't go barging into a combat situation unawares. I don't have a gun. What the hell am I supposed to use?
I don't know. Harsh language?
Take the freeze ray. It's just a power tool, but Hank and I use it to deep freeze rats in the penstock tunnels all the time. I bet it'd work just as good on those damn aliens.
I need bullets, not ice cubes, jerk off. Oh, Duke! Maybe you can help talk some sense into these guys. I can't go in there without a gun. And there's just the two of us here with combat training, so we'll wait for backup, right?
I am the backup.
Okay, Duke. You take the freeze ray. I'm sure you'll be better with it than me anyway, right?
Be careful with that thing. Last time Lawrence used it, he lost a pinky. Real dangerous. Could hurt somebody good.
Why didn't you tell me that before? Now I look like an ass in front of Duke Nukem.
If you clear out that room, Duke, I'll get you to the elevator and down to the generator.
Authorization successful.
These guys don't stand a chance.
Dude, what the fuck is wrong with this gun? This thing was a piece of shit. It didn't do anything at all. What the fuck was that shit? What a piece of fucking crap.
These guys don't stand a chance.
Dude, this gun sucks. What the fuck? This is weaker than a pistol. That might be the worst weapon we've had yet. Oh god, there's even more of them. Fuck,
I am A number one.
Son of a bitch ran off somewhere, but don't worry, we'll let you downstairs like we said. Follow me!
Well, he's sure as fast, isn't he?
Sure left a mess in here.
Authorization successful.
Get it. Fucking shit gimmicks.
I hate valve puzzles.
Yeah, I feel so rewarded. Oh my god.
teleport to hell.
Here. Getting real sick of this game.
Sort him out.
Is this? Oh, hell no. I'm not dealing with this shit anymore. No, I can't take this game anymore, guys. This is stupid. As an FPS, it failed. It's not good. It's really not good. As a driving simulator, it's horrible. As a walking simulator, it sucks. It's a shrunken mini-me running around gimmicky puzzle game and all this. It's fucking garbage. Like, the only thing that's not garbage is, well, they kept Duke's attitude and everything. And that's nothing a 12-pack of beer and a writer couldn't do overnight. Not 12 plus years. I am so done with this game.